Welcome to this wonderful exhibition. This is my first time, first experience of being in an exhibition like this, where everyone's having fun, everyone's having a wonderful time, enjoying. That's what I see on everyone's face. After having done 400 films or over 400 films, why did I decide to do an animation film? There are two reasons, and both the reasons are absolutely extremely compelling for me. One reason is the director of the film, Danny Wilson. Danny is my friend from Los Angeles. Danny is a filmmaker. Danny had decided to make a full feature live film called Nephilim, based on the same script on which now he's made, almost ready, an animation film. The second reason is, it is for the first time in an animation film, the face, the likeness of a real actor is put onto animation. Normally, you know, you have an animated character and you have film stars giving their voice to that character. This is the first time that they chose me first. They came to me first and said, we want to put your face onto the animation character. And that is me as an animated Gulshan Grover, animated Bagman of the movie. My guess is, he says Bagman is back. My guess is that the animated character in the film would have far more, like closer to my face, because before they started the animation, the animators were shown hours of my footage, my films, photographs, and then when I did the ADR, the voice, the dialogue recording for the film, there were like about 30 cameras put all around in the ADR studio, so that they get every angle, every expression, so that it is easier for the animators and rest of the creative team to translate that on screen. He's the creative, he has deep pockets. So I want both of them on my side. So Danny, we were going to do this film in Michigan. We were going to shoot this film, and it was the big problem for me was that they wanted me to be a ganja. They wanted me to shave my sexy hair off. And I said, we have too many ganjas in Indian movies. Amrish Ji was one, late Amrish Ji. We had Kulbhushan Kharbanda and various others, in the Indian films. And this film was and is not made only for India. This is made for the world market. And when we were going to shoot that film, Nephilim, live action Nephilim, that was also for the world market. But the big demand was that I shave off my head. Not at all. No, I didn't do that. It's just this that we were discussing. And the producer, Suzanne Moses, who was the producer on the American film at that time, kept insisting, kept giving incentives and everything, and saying, come on, Gulshan, you gotta shave your head off. And I was very close to doing it, I'm sure. Yes.
So
we did a photo shoot in Los Angeles before shooting the live action film, and we tried a ball cap, and it took about 4 hours to fix that on my head, with about so many very, experienced makeup artists from Los Angeles, Hollywood.
I like co-writing because you can work off of somebody else. So when you're not only in your head, you have somebody else to bounce ideas off of, you can interact with them, you can act out the scenes, so you can you hear about what's working, what's not working. So co-writing I prefer, but there are some projects that I'm writing on my own. that'll be coming out after Nephilim. It was always planned. The stories were so vast that we could go across all mediums. We could be in comic books, movies, video games. That was one of the blessings of having Gulshan on board, because then we can have him in everything, in the comic books, in the iOS applications, on the websites, everything. So.
No, I'm very happy and excited to be part of Nephilim. As I said, this is the first time a face of an actor has been animated, as opposed to what has been happening in the past is that you animate the character and you request a successful star to lend their voice. Danny not only animated the character, there is a lot of my work as a villain that Danny saw, the co-writer and everybody else saw, all the creative people saw. And this definitely has the flavor of Batman.
I think animation world is fascinating, similar like medicine or studying science, and plus it's creative. So I wanted to tap my creative side, and this is the better opportunity. And I think Danny came with an idea of Nephilim, which taps into all formats like comic books, animation movie, gaming. I'm a game freak, so I love playing games. So this is one movie which has game based on it, so which will be coming and releasing next year. Comic books is already done, and the movie is in production. I have an animation studio called Motion Makers Animation Studio here in Mumbai, and we have a lot of good creative staff from all over India and some people from abroad who are really working hard on this movie. And this is the work they made Gulshan's character here blind in India. And this is an international movie, so I'm looking forward to it.
But the only animated character that I like, and it's not a superhero, it's a super baddie. So I like Gulshan Grover in Nephilim as Azazel the bad guy. That's the new super villain.
बहुत सारी बॉलीवुड की फिल्मों में, हॉलीवुड की फिल्मों में, फ्रेंच फिल्म, इटालियन फिल्म, जर्मन फिल्म में काम किया है. पहली एनिमेशन फिल्म नेफिल्म में काम किया है. बहुत ही अलग एक्सपीरियंस था, डिफिकल्ट भी था, क्योंकि ये पहली बार हो रहा है एनिमेशन फिल्मों की हिस्ट्री में कि जो कैरेक्टर की आवाज़ है उसी कैरेक्टर से मिलता जुलता चेहरा एनिमेशन का है, उसकी पर्सनालिटी है, उसके बात करने का अंदाज, उसकी एक्टिंग का अंदाज, उसका स्टाइल, यानी कि मेरी जो बरसों की खलनायकी है उसमें से इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट्स को लेकर मेरे चेहरे से मिलता हुआ एनिमेटेड कैरेक्टर और मेरी आवाज़ और मेरी एक्टिंग, ये पहली बार किसी एनिमेशन फिल्म में लाया जा रहा है. और ये कमाल किया है अमेरिका से आए हुए ये डायरेक्टर डैनी विल्सन और ये हमारी फिल्म के प्रोड्यूसर विश्वास जी ने. विश्वास को सारी बात समझ में आ गई है. फॉर हिम इट इज़ लाइक फ्रेंच, सो ही डजंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई सेड, बट देयर समथिंग नाइस आई सेड अबाउट यू.
थैंक यू.
डैनी विल्सन जो है ये राइटर भी हैं, डायरेक्टर भी हैं, और बहुत टफ टास्क मास्टर हैं. पहले लॉस एंजलिस में मुझे ले गए यहाँ से, वहाँ पर इन्होंने एक फ़ोटो शूट करवाया जिसमें मुझे ये गंजे का विग पहनाया गया, नकली दाढ़ी लगाई गई, ये सब कपड़े, स्टिक्स, ये वो फोटो शूट शूट किया गया लॉस एंजलिस के अंदर. फिर इन्होंने इंडिया के अंदर मेरी आवाज़ रिकॉर्ड करने से पहले मेरी सैकड़ों फिल्में, हज़ारों फोटोग्राफ्स हमारे ऑफिस से मांगी, जो कि विश्वास के एनिमेशन स्टूडियो मोशन मेकर्स में वहाँ के सभी आर्टिस्टों को दिखाई गई. कि चूँकि इंडिया है तो सभी जो लोग हैं, इंडियन कलाकार हैं, आर्टिस्ट हैं, एनिमेशन आर्टिस्ट हैं, वो गुलशन ग्रोवर का काम, गुलशन ग्रोवर का स्टाइल जानते हैं. फिर भी उन्हें दिखाया गया. फिर उन फोटोग्राफ्स को, उन सब चीज़ों को स्टडी करके उसके बाद मेरी आवाज़ की रिकॉर्डिंग की गई, जो फिल्म के डायलॉग्स हैं, फिल्म की पूरी स्क्रिप्ट है. उस रिकॉर्डिंग में 30 कैमरे लगाए गए, जैसे इस वक्त आप देख रहे हैं ना, चंद कैमरे सब तरफ, हर कोने में कैमरा, मेरे ऊपर कैमरे लगाए गए और मैंने माइक के सामने उसमें एक्टिंग करके अपनी आवाज़ को रिकॉर्ड किया। डैनी और विश्वास के दूसरे एसोसिएट जो लंदन में बैठे थे वो स्काइप पर वहाँ से देख रहे थे। सभी की रजामंदी के बाद हर शॉट को ओके किया जा रहा था। तो बड़ी मेहनत, इंटरेस्टिंग, अलग, मेरे लिए भी अलग एक्सपीरियंस, क्योंकि अगर एनिमेटेड फिल्म होती तो जाकर उसमें डब कर देते आवाज़ अपनी, वो सामने कैरेक्टर है उसमें आवाज़ डब करनी है, शब्द घुसाने हैं। लेकिन यहाँ तो मामला ही कुछ अलग था, कि एक्टिंग भी गुलशन ग्रोवर की चाहिए, गुलशन ग्रोवर का अंदाज भी चाहिए, लेकिन हॉलीवुड के स्टाइल से चाहिए। चूँकि डैनी मेरा हॉलीवुड के यू नो से दोस्त है, लॉस एंजलिस से, ही इज़ माई फ्रेंड एंड वी नो ईच अदर फ्रॉम यू नो हॉलीवुड, सो देयर इज अ वेरी गुड अंडरस्टैंडिंग एज टू व्हाट डैनी वॉन्ट्स, कि डैनी को मुझसे क्या चाहिए एक्टिंग में। बहुत अलग है क्योंकि ऑन स्क्रीन जब आप, आपका चेहरा भी है, आपके हाव भाव भी हैं और आप डायलॉग बोल रहे हैं और सभी चीज़ें मिलजुल कर उसका प्रभाव क्रिएट कर रही हैं। बट व्हेन यू आर ओनली रिलाइंग ऑन द वॉइस, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मॉड्यूलेशन, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ सर्टेन tremendous qualities that you need to bring in the voice, and at the same time I'm against that radio kind of voice. The voice kuch alag hi sound kar rahi hai, waisi awaaz waisi acting mein main vishwas nahi rakhta. Meri awaaz unique hai, logon ko bahut pasand hai, log sarahte hain, wo ek advantage thi. Upar se bhai sahab ke sare dialogue angrezi mein, angrezi ki correct accent, aur inke sath sath wahan par producer bhi hai vishwas, director Danny bhi hai, and then there were other associates sitting in London watching all this on the Skype, hearing each and every dialogue, and then there was a combined clarity that as to okay, this is fine, this is what we want. Yeah, it was a very wonderful experience, although a little difficult.